Halo, we are
We are student Faculty Social and Political Science, majoring Science Communication and Administration Public.
We'll present a video showcasing the promotion of governance journal profile, an assignment for our English language course with our lecturer, Ms. Afmi Apriliani, SSOS, MPA.
And
happy for watching!
The Governance Journal is a scientific journal that contains aspects of public administration in the context of theory and practice. The Governance Journal was published from 2015 until now. The Governance Journal started publishing articles in 2015 and was accredited CINTAFOR in 2017. Publishing the Governance Journal is to disseminate conceptual talks or ideas as well as research results that have been achieved in the field of public administration with a focus and scope in accordance with the scope and focus, as below here. This Governance Journal is published every year in April and October. Each publication we publish 8 articles, in April 8 articles, and in October 8 articles. But in 2024, we will increase the volume by 2 to 10 articles in each publication. And now, the Governance Journal has an index of CINTAFOR and is being accredited. Hopefully, it will rise to CINTA 3.
Governance Journal have also been indexed internationally, namely the Copernicus Index. You can publish your article in our Governance Journal. Because we have been indexed internationally, so we can publish article from abroad. The advantage is that we are accredited by CINTAFOR. Our publications are guaranteed to get this Governance Journal template. There are 3 languages, namely Indonesian and English input. If you have an Indonesian journal, please download the Indonesian language template. And if you have an English journal, please download the English template. And for you, students or writers, if you want to find references regarding your thesis, you can see the journal volume which has been published. So guys, to close this promotional video about journal governance, of course, we hope that Mr. Cecep can give your statement. For Mr. Cecep, time is yours.
Okay. Journal governance merupakan jurnal ilmiah yang dalam setiap tahunnya menerbitkan 2 artikel ilmiah. Itu pada bulan April dan bulan Oktober. Jurnal governance dikelola oleh tim editor, reviewer, dan tim editor internal. Tim editor internal terdiri dari gabungan tingkat prodi administrasi publik, dan tim editor internal terdiri dari gabungan dari universitas lain. Reviewer governance itu terdiri dari dosen-dosen yang ada di Indonesia, kemudian ada juga dosen internasional, yaitu dari Malaysia. Jurnal governance menerima tulisan karya ilmiah hasil penelitian, sehingga kedepannya kami harapkan para peneliti luar negeri maupun peneliti dalam negeri untuk mensubmit artikelnya ke dalam jurnal governance, sehingga dalam jurnal governance bisa menerbitkan karya-karya ilmiah, baik itu tulisan dalam negeri maupun tulisan dari luar negeri. Kemudian jurnal governance saat ini menduduki akreditasi SINTA 4, dan pada saat ini jurnal governance sedang dilakukan akreditasi. Harapannya akreditasi jurnal governance itu meningkat, yaitu pada SINTA 1. Kepada penulis, para penulis, seluruh peneliti di Indonesia maupun luar negeri, kami harapkan untuk mensubmit artikelnya kepada jurnal governance.
Okay, thank you for attention, Mr. Cecep.
For more information, please visit our website below.
To submit a governance journal.
Thank you for watching.